This is not a story about cycling. This is a story about a street, a nice residential street. 100 years ago, this street would have been thick with children running from door to door and playing out. It wouldn't have been a very posh area then, and it isn't a very posh area now. There are 100 or so properties on this street in Walthamstow. Some are flats for students or families who are renting for just a few months before moving on. Some are houses for families who have been here for years. It's a mix. But until recently, the only sound you'd hear on this street when you came out your front door was the sound of cars. The street was a rat run for motorists. We all do it. We cut through other people's streets because it saves a minute off our journey. And we'll keep doing it. Asking drivers not to rat run is about as much use as asking nervy teenage cyclists not to ride on pavements. So all the kids were playing in back gardens, or stuck upstairs in a flat, and all the mums were inside too. The only sound on the street was cars revving and honking. Then, we got a road closure. And now, our street has kids riding bikes along the pavements, people walking to work along it, neighbours stopping to chat to each other. Of course, while this story is not about cycling, there is a massive benefit for cycling. My local council were very nervous of putting in segregated cycle lanes on every main road. Some are considered too narrow and Victorian, and it's expensive. But putting in not just gates, but bollards and planters and benches is cheap. Our council recently won one of the 3 mini Holland bids, so it's closing off 3 large areas of residential Walthamstow to rat running, meaning lots more streets like this. Not just quiet for the people who live there, with the only vehicles either deliveries or residents parking up, but quiet for pedestrians and cyclists passing through. And because these closures are across an area, cyclists get an instant network of quiet routes. Removing through traffic isn't just about space for cycling, although it does deliver that cheaply. It's also about space for everyone that isn't dominated by cars. It's about the type of street most of us live on, being a community and being much nicer.